Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome to Nightlights. This is a demo of a game on Game Jolt made by Indiegogo that I will be playing. So let's begin. It looked like a very interesting game. I'm already in. Yeah, so it looked like a very interesting game about how things are different at night. So I think since there was no light on this before, I couldn't use it. But so far, I really like the. I like the atmosphere and everything. Nothing over here. Okay. So that light made that part of the barrier disappear. And this is a teleporter? Oh, that's strange. Yeah, so I guess if I turn this light off. I guess if I turn this light off, that whole thing would disappear. Okay, so it made that hole in the ground disappear. Seems very interesting, and it's definitely a unique concept. Also, if you couldn't tell, this was the first video I'm making where I have a separate webcam, not just the one on my laptop. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing in there. Okay, there's no ladder there. Okay. I really like these puzzles, even though it's hard to tell what exactly the light's going to affect. I don't know what that little flame thing is up in this cabin, but I guess that's what I needed to finish this level. Do I need to put that in this? Okay, level complete. I can't use this. If I push that up all the way, I might be able to jump over and reach it. Oh, there's a ledge. I didn't notice that. Is there gonna be a ladder here? How am I supposed to get up this? Okay. right here all the ladders available. Is there a secret? Oh no, this is just where I finish the level. Whee! Okay, now is there gonna be a ladder here? So once this leg comes back down, I'll be able to push this. Because it's slowly destroying the mountain here. Go, go, go. Okay. So I have to go when it's going that way. Go, go, go. Can I go up? Or did I need to avoid all that and just do this part? Oh, this isn't activated. So I guess it's up the mountain. Now, I believe this is the episode that was in the level that was in it had shown on the details page. So now I have a choice between going or maybe this bottom one leads to the top one. Can this go more further left? No, this is how far right can it go? Okay. Go in the exit, just go in the portal that I... Oh. So now that I have two blue things, I can go through these portal up here. Not sure how long this demo is. This could be the end, or it could be more. So I'm guessing I can't just hop right up here. Okay, so I need this box over here to sit on that, to turn off that light. Oh, that's right, and now I can't. glad it tells me now how to do this, because I didn't know if it could be pulled. I just pushed it up, assuming it would be fine. Let's go. I can't use this one. Nothing is. Nothing obvious. Okay, I wanted the, I need something on that pressure plate. Wow. Does that like not have any effect on that box? I wonder why I couldn't just, why I just didn't take that up. It does make it invisible, but that doesn't mean it's not. It makes them both invisible. That's why the box doesn't fall through. Cutscene, I can't move. I wonder what the purpose of this is. Because it seemed like I just started out in like my house, but underground with this big portal. Nothing over that way. I really love the music in this game. It's really fitting for the type of game that it is. Now I have a light ball up my head. It's a pretty long demo. Seems like I can just make Wii. Can this box fall through? Yes, it can. X. So many buttons. Okay, so then I can turn off the light. I can go up and over. Congratulations, you've completed the demo. Thank you for playing. Spacebar. Okay, so this has been Nightlights. Again, I really enjoyed this game. I can't wait for the full release. Honestly, it seems like a fully fledged game. Just needs more levels and maybe a level selection. But maybe that would be available when Continue Game is available. So there'll be a link down below in the description if you want to go off and play this game for yourself. But other than that, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!